Namaste children, how are you all? This is your English class. Right, in the previous video, we have discussed about indefinite articles. Do you all remember? Yes, in this video also, we are going to discuss the same indefinite articles. Now, I'll be writing some of the naming words and you should guess the correct article before those naming words. Right children, are you all ready to guess the answer now? Yes. Now, see these naming words children. Let us see one by one. Now, see this naming word. What is this? Pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. Per sound. Per sound comes under consonant. Yes, do you remember? Yes. If the naming word begins with a consonant sound, we use a before the naming word. So, the correct answer is a. Right, children? Now, see the second one. What is this? Egg. What is the spelling for egg? E-G-G, egg. What is the pronunciation of egg? Egg. A sound also comes under vowels. If the naming word begins with a vowel sound, we generally use and before the naming word. So here the answer is an. A N an. Right? Now come to the third word. What is this? Camera. What is this? Camera. C-A-M-E-R-A. Camera. Right? Now, what is the pronunciation of camera? K. Camera. K. The K sound comes under consonant. Do you remember? If the naming word begins with a consonant, we generally add a before the naming word. So, the answer is a. Now, see the next word. Owl. What is this? Owl. A sound comes under the vowels. Yes, children, it comes under vowels. If the naming word begins with a vowel sound, we generally add an before the naming word. So, the answer here is an. Now, come to the next word. What is this? H-O-U-R. Har. This is not this. The correct pronunciation of this word is R. Not har. The correct pronunciation is R. H is silent here. We should pronounce it as R. Awesome. This R sound comes under vowel. If the naming word begins with a vowel sound, we generally use and before the naming word. So, the answer here is and. Now, see this word uniform. U. The U sound comes under Y. It pronounced as a Y sound. Y comes under the consonant. If the naming word begins with a consonant sound, we generally use a before the naming word. So, the correct answer here is a. Right? Now, see the next word children. Orange. A comes under the vowel sound. If the naming word begins with the vowel, we use an before the following. Yes, here the answer is an. Now, come to the last word. What is this? Biscuit. Sound. B sound comes under the consonant. Do you remember the consonant? Yes, I hope you all remember. Consonant. If the word begins with a consonant sound, we generally add a before the word. So, the answer here is a. At last, I will repeat it. A pencil, an egg, A camera, an owl, an or, a uniform, an orange, a biscuit. I hope you all understood. Along with this video, I have attached the related worksheets also. Do it sincerely, it will be very, very easy for you. Thank you, children. See you tomorrow.